Not very large, but to my mind, rather appealing from a form point of view. Now, one of the things of the material from the Zomba Plateau in Mount Molossa, Malawi, is the interesting forms the quartzes make. Now, it's a relatively new site, so there are still a lot of undiscovered little rarities. Often these quartzes are included, but I need to look under magnification. This isn't a very large piece, but it's got a very, very nice form. I'll just turn it over so we can have a look at the form. The little yellow crystals sitting on here are either zircons or xenotime wise. I need to look under magnification. Typically, I'd expect zircons, but xenotime wise is a possibility, which would be a gem little double, yellow gem double pyramids, to my knowledge. All from the Zomba Plateau, Mount Molossa, Malawi. Lovely form this guy has. And of course, the crystals are rather gemmy. I just want to see if we can look into the crystal. Often we find little blue-green needles of rubicate asbestos trapped inside the quartzes. The camera's struggling to focus. Maybe it's time for a macro camera. There's a little bit of a phantoming in these as well. Often almost a V formation if you look over there. Very tiny, of course, very small. All from the Zomba Plateau, Mount Molossa, Malawi. Quartz with, well, I suspect some zircon, or maybe even xenotime. Just get another. We do need to focus at this angle. This is actually very nice. The smoky quartz, of course. There we go, that's a little bit overexposed.